Twitter this morning, Vitalik was getting meat checked.
Who's Vitalik?
He's basically like the Mark Zuckerberg of crypto. Someone posted a selfie with him, and he's got this huge bulge in his pants.
Like, it looked like he was wearing a fanny pack inside his pants. Did Ethereum pump after that?
Damn well should have, but within a few hours of this meme starting to go viral, a very opportunistic person decided to make a coin called Vitalik Big Dick Inu, and it pumped like 3,000% this morning, so...